with a lifetime record against the Flyers of 11-3-3, 4-1-0 this year, including a shutout. Lindros moving back in. Turns! Forehand! It's goal!
And he paid the price on a hit by Stevens, but Lindros will take the goal, and what a great individual effort as 88 brings the Flyers within one. Watch that pass by Yuskevich. And you can see Stevens coming as he makes a turn around Niedermeyer. There's the goal and the hit by Stevens. A little bit late, Scott.
What a shot.
Back to play, and it's a one-goal game again. 6 minutes to go in the third period. Lindros with his 32nd at 13:50.